Oh, hey! My friends! Welcome to the Roof Dogs Record Release Show. Putting out a 7-inch on Broom Closet Records. It's a label that's in LA and Columbus at the same time. It's crazy. It's a good one. It's a good one. It's got two songs on it, one on each side, if you've ever seen a record before. It's gonna be a real special night. We got a lot of bands from all over the country. You know, they put a lot of work into this. I think it's gonna pull on some heartstrings. You're gonna come out of this night changed. I hope it's for the better. You know, without further ado, please enjoy the show.
There is nothing wrong with your television set. Do not attempt to adjust the picture. We are controlling transmission. We will control the horizontal. We will control the vertical. We can roll the image, make it flutter. We can change the focus to a soft blur or sharpen it to crystal clarity. For the next hour, sit quietly and we will control all that you see and hear. We repeat, there is nothing wrong with your television set. You are about to participate in a great adventure.
I am Owney. This is Ryan. Welcome to our set.
Thank you.
Thank you for listening.
Thank you. counting the miles. Watching baseball players retire. I am a new man, feel my fear. Laughing at jokes that you'll never hear. So just ask my father, 'cause he looks like my father.
Woo! So remember that room.
I know some parts I'm fucking up, but...
I think my favorite part of the Columbus music scene is the part where we sell out and people give us money.
Dreaming of you.
Roof Talks single release live stream show. Make some other fucking noise!
I get Owney's point of view. Instead, what I already knew, a nihilist at 22. They'll be here, you'll be dead. I'll be walking on a set. And how'd I get so far ahead? The only book I've ever read, I think, was 1985. Now I can't close my eyes, cause I don't know what's left and what's right. This is feeling like a human sacrifice. You're seeing why, and I can't visualize. I used to be in right, and I can't close my eyes.
So happy to be here at 934 Fest.
I made that joke like twice already. Thanks. Thanks, man. Great.
Cody's filling with his pedals right now.
Yeah.
He's got a Boss Blues driver.
Great. This is a rig rundown now. I think this is the first time we've ever done this as a duet, like right now.
This is the first Wasp Factory duet.
It's called Pissed and Passed On.
I'm always fearing where to get your name, but I never know. So I just smile and wave.
And I'm blue yellow cake with the yellow king. And I kill children. Does anyone listen to me? The house that I hate, that is me, the man I want to destroy. Where the fuck is our record deal?
Shut up. You weren't the only person singing on the next song, I'd kick your ass. Thanks, guys.
Shout out Roof Dogs. Thank you so much for inviting us to play here live at the Roof Dogs single release show.
Yeah, this is fun. It's not fun when you keep making that joke.
Sorry.
Shouts out First Responder. Love you guys.
And insert possible fourth band here.
This song's called Stigmata.
Like where I am these days, think it's time for a change. Weeks, months, years blend together, I think I'm going insane. I am a blot of stain on human history. All I know is death, pain, destruction, and misery. I got stigmata, I got stigmata. I got these holes in the palms of my hands. I got stigmata, I got stigmata. Nobody understands. as I look around me, all I see is shit. I have got no more hope left, I think I'm gonna quit. Everyone has gone away, faded into a memory. I can't think about them, and when I do, it starts killing me. I got stigmata, I got stigmata, holes in the palms of my hands. Stigmata, stigmata, nobody understands.
And that song's called Stigmata. Thanks, guys.
Do we have one more left?
Yes.
Okay, sick.
It's the one that you think it is.
Yeah.
Sweet.
Awesome.
I might F this up, even though we've been playing this for like 6 months. This song will solve the climate crisis. This is our last one. Thanks, guys.
Baby, I've been staring at a wall, playing in the notes and calling it a song. Trying to post the kids to the face, and I'll never run out of things to say. Sample night, pretend the right. Turning into a fight. I need a car in the middle of the street. You stay quiet, no one listens to me. Yes, we won't sell out, but nobody ever knows what I'm talking about. Would they like a storm if I took off my shirt like Morrissey? If this song's about and saying, will it get us later? Do you want to hear it again? Because I'm a grown man starting a clock down to the street. Because I don't think that this is your time. You don't know what's the end of our mind. I think that we're not all out of time. We're all at the end of the line. I am the one to do with my time. Knowing that we're the end of the line. So what are you gonna do with your time? We're all at the end of the line. Maybe I'm staring down the barrel, wondering what everybody is scared of. Take off my mask, get the chip, and then put on this. It's a song of all the climate crisis. Forget your mind and improvise. Make your decisions on the color of the sky. Lay down your arms in the middle of the street. You think twice, no one listen to me. Won't sell out, but nobody ever knows what I'm talking about. Would they like a scarf if I took off my shirt like Morrissey? What this song's about, then said, will it get us later? Do you want to hear it again? Because I'm a cool band who started a punk band, so listen to me. Because I know you think that this is your time. You don't know it's the end of our line. Acting like we're not all out of time, but we're all at the end of the line. I know the way to do with my time. The way to the end. You're gonna sit with your time. Knowing that you're the end of the line. Lately I've been staring at a wall, just to think of string and then color the song. Lying to myself without forgetting signs. Sitting on my phone in bed until the end arise. Do you have a damn barrier while I fall into the sea? And if so, make it fun in the cafe suite. But one day, just think of what you'll be. Then when you turn around and you're obsolete. Woo!
Thank you so much, Roof Dogs. Go check out the latest single. It slaps. We listened to it right after we recorded this.
You love it.
Rock on, Chicago.
Shut up. Thank you, Roof Dogs. Miss you. Love you. Miss you, First Responder. Everyone else, wash your hands. That's all I got. I'm going to go throw up.
Slap.
You know, I'm like the band, like a philosopher.
Believe me when I say these Thanks so much, everybody. We're First Responder. Thanks for being here in person on this beautiful, lovely night. Happy to be with all of you. This next song is a new song. Those past two were off of our album, Courage. This is called Got Milk.
All right. Some merch to show you. Sam, why don't you show them the merch?
Yeah, we'll be at the merch booth afterwards. If you guys want to swing by, cup of tape, we'll sign some Audis, autographs, that is, not the cars. This next track is going to be called Coney Island. Also off of the album Courage, also by First Responder.
Sam, you better not steal any of those tapes or CDs.
Only if he wants to see these fists.
Whoa. Hope my tambourine's not too loud. I feel like we didn't account for that, but...
I think I'm ready. Maybe. Okay.
Well, you go wake up early and go to the beach. Ooh, it'll be bad weather there. It'll be bad weather there. Ooh.
Cool. This last one is also a new one. It's called Route 23. It'll be off of our next record, which we're going to be recording at the end of September. So super excited about that.
Oh, the crickets are acting up again.
Yeah.
Dude, the crickets are so loud outside my apartment. They're unbelievably loud.
Oh, wow.
It's crazy. I mean, look, I can hear them through my window. I thought the window was open, but no, the crickets are
really Maybe
loud.
You have crickets inside.
Honestly, maybe. They're so loud.
Like, at work, a cricket got inside, and I was really afraid of it because it was really big, and I didn't know where it went, but I could hear it.
Yeah.
I was like, oh, no, you're somewhere.
Yeah.
You're going to come out when I least expect you.
Yeah. It's huge. It has an incessant chirp.
Yeah.
What can be done? This must be done.
Okay. You guys ready? Mm-hmm.
Not just wasted time. took in a forced cry today, and let me tell you, I've never felt so grand. There were people, they were weeping in droves all across the fatherland. But you see, I ain't no hero, man. I can leave anytime I plan. And I ain't no hero, man. From my tenement on 42nd Street, I saw a newsboy, and he was getting patted down. With you really isn't all that uncommon in this part of town. Just see, I ain't no hero, man. No, I can leave anytime I plan. And I ain't no hero, man. My abilities staring at a portrait head. You see, the lighting was all wrong, but I guess that's better thought than said.
I like to walk down my street. I see the people driving. I never ask myself why. I just keep looking ahead. I like to go and get coffee when I wake up in the morning. Sometimes I wake up in afternoon. My head aches storming, and the store is a good 6 blocks away. The store is a good 6 blocks away. The store is a good 6 blocks away. How do I get there? Well, some people go for dancing, some just stand outside and smoke. Lights like daggers through the fog machine. Alka-Seltzer down my throat. Sometimes the weather energizes. Sometimes I only lay in bed. I've had a cigarette with every conversation. My lungs are dead. And the store is a good 6 blocks away. The store is a good 6 blocks away. The store is a good 6 blocks away. How do I get there? We'll be right back. Was I fool enough? Didn't stand a chance, I don't know. I woke up down here.
You know, thanks for tuning in. Man, a lot of great performances out there. You look like you went through some shit. So did I. That's okay. That's why we're here. That's why we play music. That's why we listen to music. That's why we go to shows. That's why we watch virtual shows on the internet. Mutual love, mutual understanding of what goes on in the human soul. Now, why are we here? We're celebrating the Roof Dogs album release. And I know what you're thinking. Why vinyl? You know, why buy a vinyl record? You know, you can get on your laptop, download an MP3, put your little beep boops in your ear, walk down the street, pretend you're in a music video. That's great. That's great. We've all done it, okay? There's something about vinyl, though. It's honest. You know, it's not communicating anything. It's not, you know, putting its own little mix on the recipe, you know? The recipe was there, it's perfect. Just give that directly to the people. That's what vinyl's there for. You really should buy it. You could go to broomclosetrecords.com or theroofdogs.bandcamp.com. Buy the album. Support the band. Support all the bands that play it tonight. I just want to say thank you to
Owney, Buckets, Wasp Factory, and First Responder
for playing. All of you guys did a great job. Yeah, other than that, thanks again. Stay safe out there. Wear a mask. Happy holidays. See you later.
Definitely do.
Okay. Cool.